I pray for all the lost brothers and sisters. Let's not give up. Trust and believe the revolution will be televised. Stay strong, y'all.
Our culture. Oh, look at him tremble. He's gonna burst a blood vessel because I dissed his wife.
Don't you like it when these diamonds look?
He's gonna get a shot.
I'm a little closer, sexy boy. Keep a little head.
I see a lot of Jamaican ladies taking care of little white kids. I'm like, that's a bad plan. That's going to backfire. The mom's going to come home one day, Johnny, eat your broccoli. Me no want this blood clot broccoli. Me want the beef pate and some red stripe. Johnny, I'm going to get your father. Me no scared that white boy. Lord of mercy. I'm DC Benny.
Motherfuckers, all eyes on me. If I catch you looking at anything else, I'm gonna beat your ass like a runaway slave. Start the music.
Here's another toxic best friend story time. When I was in middle school, my Instagram page started to grow, and it was only because I used to post a lot of dance videos. My toxic best friend at the time, which we're calling Emily, noticed my page was starting to grow, and she had my Instagram page on her phone, and same thing with her. I had her Instagram page on my phone, but I would never go through her page. When it came to my page, she would notice that I would get a lot of DMs from random guys, you know, sugar daddies, that type of thing, those men that would pay you for your services, if you know what I mean. And this one day, she actually responded back to one of them, and I had no clue until later that day. She was sending naked pictures back, not of me, but random stuff she found on the internet, and one of the dudes she was actually talking to wanted to meet up. And guys, she gave him my address. By the time I checked my phone, they had a whole plan to link up. There's more to the story, like for part 2.
Here are sounds black girls make when they know you lying, part 2.
Jasmine, I promise you, my parents, they're not racist. It was a mistake. It'll never happen again. They've learned their lesson. Just please come have dinner with us this weekend. Please.
All my edges is gone because I know you told me not to use that oil, but why are you laughing?
My bad. I'm sorry. I'm disrespectful.
You are. My edges is gone.
What happened?
I know this is your apartment for the last 3 years, but are you listening, Jazz, or are you busy?
I'm listening.
Okay.
Keep going.
Okay. I know I don't know anything about this department, and you've been running it, and it's successful, but I have some ideas I'd like for you to hear, please.
So you know, Jazz, I'll never hurt you ever again.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm telling you the truth this time, for real.
Oh, you're like, telling me the truth this time?
Okay. Yeah, and I love you. You know I love you so
much.
Love
you.
You know.
Okay.
You gonna do that the whole time?
Come on up. bad. We be lit, lit. She know she bad. Yeah, she thick, thick. She gon' do the time. If I click, click, look to the side. That's my chick, chick. When we ride, we be lit, lit.
Beat it up, baby, catch a charge. Extra large and extra hard. Put this cookie right in your face. Swipe your nose like a credit card. Hop on top, I wanna ride. I do a kegel, I'm kinda wild. Look at my mouth, look at my thighs. It's wet, it's wet, come take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. That's role play, I wear disguise. I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage. Make me dream, make it stream. I don't put it, make the scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I'll bring down on him before I have a night. Running me, stop your shop, bite your lip. Ask for a call while you ride that dick. Why you really ain't never got a point for a thing. He already made his mind up before he came. Now get your boots, hang your coat. Fuck this wet and gushy. He bought a phone just for pictures of this wet and gushy. Pay my tuition just to kiss me on this wet and gushy. Now make it rain if you.
From the back, I beat her doonies down. She said I fuck her good, I make her coochie smile. I'ma pin her on the wall, yeah, movie style. I'm out here looking for the cat, I'm a coochie scout. I'm in the car at the bar pointing coochie out. I'm fucking with the lights on, check the coochie out.
Sex game, stupid. That body's on fire.
Charge extra and extra. Put this right in your face. Swipe your nose like a credit card. Hop on top, I wanna ride. I do a kegel, I'm kinda wild. Look at my mouth, look at my thighs. It's wet, it's wet, come take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. That's role play, I wear disguise. I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage. Make me dream, make it stream. I don't public, make the scene. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I run down on him before I have a night. Running me, talk your shop, bite your lip. Ask for a call while you ride that dick. Why you really ain't never got him for a thing. He already made his mind up for you. Now get your boots, hang your coat. This wet, wet, wet. He bought a phone just for pictures of this wet, wet, wet. Pay my tuition just to kiss me on this wet, wet. Now make it rain if you wanna see some wet.
Why do women wear waist beads? Part one. Did you know waist beads are a form to keep track of your weight? As your waist beads get tighter around your waist, it just reminds you that you're overeating and to slow down.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer. To thrive, I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to thrive.
And I don't give a fuck if I beat everybody ass in this bitch. friend checking.
Best friend, I'm pregnant.
By who?
That's the thing. It's between Jamal and Michael.
Girl, if you don't name that baby Jamichael and flip a coin for responsibility, heads Michael, tails Jamal.
Girl, you're smart. Flip it up.
Heads Michael the Pappy.
I knew he would. I knew it.
Hello.
Michael.
What's up?
I'm late.
Oop, quarter dirty, girl. It's tails.
Happy birthday, boy. You thought I was going to forget?
My birthday was 4 months ago, girl. What you talking about? Hello?
Jamal?
What's up?
I'm late.
Where you got to be?
I'm pregnant.
No. Well, I'm ready. I'm ready to be a dad.
I'm ready, too. The name of Jamichael.
Jamichael. Yeah, I like that.
I like that.
This is how you make Auntie's lemon pepper chicken.
Okay, big back, no neck.
Period. You're gonna need 2 pounds of cleaned chicken wings.
1 lemon for a tablespoon of lemon zest.
4 tablespoons of lemon pepper seasoning.
1.5 teaspoons of salt.
1 tablespoon of garlic powder, onion powder, and black pepper.
1 tablespoon of minced garlic.
1 tablespoon of parsley.
1 stick of butter.
Flour for breading your chicken.
And 1 tablespoon of cayenne pepper. You're going to season your chicken. In your flour, you're going to add your salt, your pepper, garlic powder, and onion powder.
Coat your chicken in flour. Your chicken should look like this.
Fry your chicken for 6 to 8 minutes.
For your sauce, melt 1 stick of butter and add garlic, 2 tablespoons of lemon pepper seasoning, and your lemon zest.
Add your parsley and mix.
Drain your chicken. Pour sauce on top and toss.
Your chicken should look like this.
And enjoy.
You is so fatter.
If you're thick and you know it, clap your hand. If you're pretty and you know it, clap your hand. If you're thick in the hips and you're cute in the face and you're thin in the waist, then clap your hand.
I like my bitches red bone, ice fat, jello, dark skin, yellow, iced out, hello. I'm the king of New York, mellow.
There's so many ways to love ya, baby, I can break it down.
I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage.